This Christmas, December 25th, many K-pop idols showed gorgeous performances at SBS Kyodaejeon. Especially two biggest boy groups, BTS and EXO, received a lot of attention. Both groups showed amazing performances and touched many fans' hearts. However, some K-media seems to be creating fan wars by writing articles like this. This article says this. Why did EXO perform at the ending stage? BTS fans are criticizing Kyodaejeon 2018. This article keeps saying that some ARMY is complaining to Kyodaejeon that EXO performed at the ending stage because of SM. Because SM is such a huge entertainment company that have strong power in K-pop entertainment industry, some broadcasting stations have to put artists that belong to SM in their top priority. The ending stage at every award ceremony is very important. Usually, the artist who had the best record in that year gets the ending stage. BTS was a legend in 2018. They made a history in K-pop that no artists have done so far. On the other hand, EXO released their fifth album and achieved quintuple million seller with their album. This is a new history in K-pop too. Also, EXO's records of accumulated album sales have reached over 10 million. This is new history as well. Okay then, now we reach to this question. Was this argument about EXO's ending stage at Kyodaejeon really started by ARMY? Let's read K-ARMY's reaction to this article. As you can see, if you really take a close look at K-ARMY's reaction, many of them are not complaining about the ending stage. ARMY cares more about the quality of the stage at Kyodaejeon. Quality of Kyodaejeon has been issues for many years due to their unstable sound quality and weird camera angles. This year was no exception. During BTS performances, sometimes music and video didn't match. Camera angle also often showed far view of the stage rather than artists themselves. Yes, this is the end of the year and fandoms can be very sensitive because of many awards ceremonies. However, all artists performed at their best, and it is the best for each fandom to support and give love to each artist rather than criticizing other artists. Media just wants to write many clickbait articles for more views. It doesn't mean that ARMY is creating this fan war with EXO-L. MBC 가요대전 is on December 31st and KBS 가요대축제 is on December 28th. Okay, see? Now this article is written already. Will it be BTS or EXO? The ending stage of KBS 가요대축제. And let's read the comments of KNET on this article. This is the end of the year. Let's give love and support for each other rather than unnecessary fights and hate. I'm just excited what amazing stage will each artist will show us on these award ceremonies.